To get started, I imported a sample table into Power BI Desktop. By data view, we see that table has the sales, cost, and profit key performance fields with a date info for each record. To create the year-to-date measure, in the table, just click the target field, such as a gross sales field. Then in the right panel, right-click the gross sales field. In the dialog list, choose the new quick measures. In the pop-up window, from the calculation list, find and choose the year-to-date total under Time Intelligence section. Power BI defines the sum of the gross sales as the base value for the measure. We need to assign the date from the table finance to the date box. Click OK. Then a first measure, gross sales year-to-date, is created. In the formula bar, we have the view of the DAX code. In this example, we group all created measures under the measures table by choosing measures table as home table. Come back to the finance table. Click the sales field. Repeat the previous steps. We can quickly create the sales year-to-date measures by the Power BI quick measures. We repeat the same steps to create the cost of goods sold, COGS year-to-date, and profit year-to-date. You may see that to create the four key performance measures, we may just need a few clicks within a minute. Now we have all four measures created and grouped under this measure table. Let's apply them to create a few visualizations. In the year-to-date summary table page, I have an existing matrix table which listed the target four performance values for each period by date hierarchy. Now we may apply our new created measures to update each year-to-date values to each relevant field. We have the year-to-date view for each performance indicators in the summary table. Move to the year-to-date chart page. Let's try to the area charging to build a year-to-date compilation view of sales, cost of the goods sales, and profit. First, choose the date from the finance table. Remove day, then add sales year-to-date, cost of the goods sales year-to-date, profit year-to-date. Click down arrow icon to enable the drill down feature to the chart. Then click double down arrow once to view the year-to-date by quarter, twice to view the year-to-date by month. From the area charts, we may see the changes happened from the sales and the cost of the goods. Also have the view on the changes of the profit, which is the delta between net sales and cost of goods sold. We have many other options to visualize the target year-to-date measures. For example, we may apply Line&Stacked Column Chart to view the changes of the sales year-to-date. We may also apply the line chart to view changes of the cost of goods sold year-to-date. We may also apply the waterfall chart to view the changing of the profit year-to-date. That is all in this short video. Thanks for your watching and see you in next video.